Welcome to my humble abode. I'm Yoki the Tailspinner, and this Tales Over Coffee, where we start the day together with a narrative tale and a cup of coffee in the hope of welcoming a blessed day. Return now, reluctantly, since it looks like Clem may be dead. I don't see how she cannot be, even if I've read a rumour she's not. Telltale's final episode of Walking Dead. I'm beyond trepidatious about this. What's going on? What's going on? I hear hoofbeats. Is that, Jesus and his guide? No! This is a dream? Wait, no.
AJ, I'm coming.
That's Claire. That doesn't make sense. This has to be a dream, but that would mean she's still alive, which would... Is that momentarily before she dies? What about that axe going for her head? I guess we'll find all of that out. Ah, this is definitely a dream. That's, what is it?
No.
Got some meat. Yeah, this is a dream. She's got two legs. We know that's not true. I wasn't expecting that.
Please. Please. Please kill me.
All right, where are the children?
It hurts. Oh my God, it hurts so bad. Kill me.
You know, we don't have to waste the bullet.
Don't leave me. Come back.
Another one? Fuck you!
You stupid asshole!
I'm not messing around. Tell me where the kids are.
Alright, alright. That way. There's a nursery. But I'm not letting one of you savages take a kid!
Are these the old teachers?
I
to walk now. I thought it was someone who died and would come and walk up. I guess not. Of course, anything could happen in a dream sequence. But try this way.
Sorry. Sorry. So sorry. Don't worry. We're leaving soon. No! No!
Baby. The baby bottle.
AJ.
AJ in a pen? What's going on? Unfortunately, she was going to shoot us, so we have to take the first shot.
AJ. It's me, Clem.
Is his cheek bit? Dream sequence. We know it is one. He's got two legs, like I said. This is not reality. I thought you'd put him in the driving seat for a minute. Yeah, that'll smear blood all over his face, I suppose. cannot explain it magically. It's a dream sequence.
Okay, now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta... go? Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay, we're survivors. And the first rule of survival is... never go alone.
Never go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? Don't worry, okay? We're gonna be okay. Everything is gonna be okay. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home, together. And I'll never leave you again.
Ching. Ching. But... this isn't real. Yes, we're out of the dream. Whoops. Okay, so... I'm assuming Clem is dead at the moment. Let's face it, we all know the internet is always full of stupid rumours. Okay, there's the dog.
I wish you knew how to talk. Fishing's kind of lonely.
Funny, I've never tried fishing. It never appealed to me. But I enjoy going bird watching, and that's no more exciting. Boom, boom. I guess it's what fascinates each of us.
There we
go. I completely missed that, but okay.
All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch.
Don't leave the dog next to the food. It's hungry. You might be thinking of sharing one each would be three people. What? What's going on? It's a walking stick. The old owners of the house?
Nothing good. I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs.
Okay, we're back at the school. Okay, that's what we are there.
Huh.
collectible fragment, everyone dies. It's a collectible.
Rosie!
Like I said, to me, collectibles are something it's nice to get them, but I don't really care about them. It's nice to get them.
Hey there. I know.
Ten! Ten survived!
Ten?
We're not at the school. That's not the school. We're in the middle of the bloody woods.
Hey, Jake.
That's Shaq. Ow.
Hey. Everyone thought you died. Because, you know...
But that means he's been back to the school.
No, I'm okay.
Good. And
if he's been back to school, Adam's not with him. He's made it back alone, hasn't he? So she's dead.
I'm sorry about Violet. I'm sorry I didn't listen to you or Clem. I'm sorry. I don't know why I mess up all the time.
You loved your sister so much that you let her mess with your head. She was probably a lot different before, and that's all you could remember. And so you made a mistake.
You're just being really nice to me.
I mean it. It's okay what you did because of all of that. I don't think Violet would be mad at you.
I hope not.
It's probably because of all the trauma that's on you. Clem told me. We just have to find a doctor to fix you.
I don't think we'll ever find a doctor. I think they're all gone. So I'm just going to mess up all the time?
Probably forever. Yeah.
Oh, hey. I found this way down the river.
Clem's hat.
Sorry it's so wet. I figured you would want that.
Yeah, I do.
You should wear it.
Nah, my hair's too big on my head.
You're probably getting a decent size there, AJ. Not wrong with that. Well, just keep it so it can't be grabbed easy.
AJ?
Why did it take you so long to come back?
At first, I was ashamed. So I followed the river for a long time, just thinking about Minnie and...
Yeah?
I found their bodies. I saw what the walkers did to them. They were just bones and stuff. Meat.
That's really sad.
Kind of.
Kind of?
No. I know it's sad now. I wasn't sad then. Do you know what naive means?
No. Clem never taught me that one.
Do you remember that drawing I made for you the night Brody died? With the house, and the walkers, and my sisters and me?
I remember. You said... You sometimes drew your sisters like the walkers left them instead. We put it on the wall in our room. You drew me in. And Clem.
Naive means you think a certain way because you don't know the way it really is.
True.
When I saw Minnie's body for real, how the walkers left her, I realized those drawings were stupid. That house will never be real. I'll never meet my sisters again. The only thing real is when we're alive. I don't think I really know anything about the world, AJ. I think you do. Can you teach me to be like you instead? The way I think just gets people in trouble. I don't want to be why someone died.
AJ would try and teach him.
Okay. Everything I know, I'll tell you about it.
Both of those are valid options, but AJ would try and teach him.
The first rule is never go alone.
He better.
Hey, hon. It's getting late. Just coming to check on
hey,
you.
Nosy.
Dinner soon. Tennessee? Thank God.
Hey, Ruby.
We gotta get Ruby. You home. I swear.
I'm so hungry.
I bet. You coming with? Whoa. You found it? How did you...
Tended. You guys go. I'll catch up. I'll be okay.
Sounds good.
Let's go home. Let's go home.
This is so sad. Why do all the good ones die?
Atop the crags and cliffs, the air is thin. So we'll find a mountain path on down.
Sometimes it feels that way in line two. Guessing we're winding up here. Don't what? Oh, don't outfit us. Yeah.
I have a friend who lives out by the river's mouth. He knows the fiddle's cry. Is an old sound, a lonesome bow that creaks and moans of empty houses. Our songs like falling rain.
This is going to be a copyright claim again.
Wind-blown buildings.
That's the one problem with this game.
Muddy ground.
Oh, isn't it the dog that's Rosie? Could be wrong.
The strength of water can sink a man. Take us back, oh, take us back, oh, take us back. Take us back, oh, take us back, oh, take us.
It's joy and sad. We have food.
What you doing there, goofball?
What?
Sorry.
Whoa. Easy there.
You're out of bed. You're walking. And you have wood arm legs.
Crutches.
Crutches. I found your hat. Well, Tin found it and gave it back to me. It was in the river and it's all wet now.
No. I'm sorry.
It's definitely seen better days. You know what? You keep it if you want it.
I'll put it in our room.
I have a surprise for you, too. Come with me. I want to show you something.
How did he get it back?
So, what do you think?
The tire spring from my garden. Well,
it's for me?
Yep, Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
Did you ever get to swing when you were smaller?
Yep, sure did. A long time ago.
Food's ready, everyone! Come and get it!
You're the best, Clem.
How did they get back, though?
It's gonna get cold!
Come on, let's go eat.
It's the one thing I don't think they can explain. It doesn't make sense. Not when they were surrounded by that many walkers and she had one leg. We do know that you can survive by... that it won't drive the illness in you faster if you take the leg off in time, but... thanks for the name.
Lewis,
what's it say?
Don't worry about it. Idiot.
Okay.
Idiot, I don't want to watch that. That's my sister.
Hey, Tim, want to practice? I can show you how to use the gun.
Okay.
The two boys together. Playmates with a game that
so
actually
that's
makes
where you put the bullet.
World.
When you shoot one bullet, it pushes another one up into the chamber. You know you're supposed to shoot them in the head?
Yeah, I know that much.
Okay, good. Just making sure.
Well, I'm getting tired, kiddo. Mind talking with me before I turn in?
Sure.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too.
I guess I would.
If it was just you and me alone out there, and I was like this, I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks. I'm gonna need these to go anywhere, and if we ever had to run, it wouldn't be pretty.
You made it so we don't have to run, Clem. We're safe now.
Yeah, I guess we are.
I got my little softy right behind me.
All this.
Ticked off the QR.
It's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was, we'll see. And your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
And that's what I told myself. But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything. I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hope we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
Of course you did. What are you? Are you crazy?
Maybe a little.
A lot more than a little.
It's beautiful.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had,
this is beautiful.
I'd be dead. I shouldn't have said you weren't ready. Back in the cave, you showed me how wrong I was. You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
You made it so I can. So, thank you. For everything.
You're welcome for everything.
Nice credit scene.
Okay, okay. In you go. Looks like it tastes bad. I won't lick it.
Yeah.
I won't. I wonder who you used to be.
One of many now dead people.
looks like Lewis in a box.
Yeah, but Lewis can outplay any crackly old gramophone. Some people won't show that you owe their crying face. I don't care. That's how I felt. Some of it was the game. But one of the things about a game like this is it can touch on things in your own life. I'm 55. I've lost people. That was beautiful.
Something more to give
now let's,
you.
Let's follow the credits.
You've been feeling bad this time of year.
I'm going to mute the sound, the music. Let's see. You won 36% of players told AJE wasn't ready. Yeah, I didn't like the way he was talking, so... You and 64% of players let Violet rename the school herself. She's dead, but it's got the name she chose. 10% of players renamed the school Happy Sunshine. 12% renamed the school the Rotting Shield. Of course they did. And Castle Violet, despite her protests. You and 23% of people asked AJ to leave you and let you become a walker. Same thing with Lee. I didn't think he was ready to kill, and he wasn't. Ray took the other way. You and 89% of players agreed to teach 10 to be like you. I can see why the draw to an artist, and I considered that. But the way I've played AJ, or the way AJ's been, he's learned to be a little more hard-headed than that, for my liking. Therefore, you and 36% of players told AJ he wasn't. Oh, we've set recap. 89% 10 repentant. Happy you let him draw you in his picture of the afterlife. Bitter when you called Marlon a coward. 10 felt hopeful after sharing his belief that the Walker Age will end someday. I've speculated on that myself. You and 85% of players left Lewis feeling shaken. Lewis was astonished when you confessed your feelings for him. He was traumatized after his capture. Violet dead. I don't think there was an alternative, but maybe. Violet was disappointed that you chose to spend time with Lewis instead of her. She felt vengeful after she watched the Raiders taking Lewis. Violet was embarrassed when you didn't want to hear why she was sent to Erickson. I wanted to spare her blushes. I didn't mean to embarrass her. James dead. James felt elated when you said there might be more walkers. James hoped you would listen to his concerns about AJ. Lily survived. I read somewhere that she dies, but I guess not necessarily. Left her feeling shamed. Lily thought she might have been able to sway you to her cause. She realized AJ's potential is a soldier. I missed one thing. That's fine. What Clem thought about me. The first thing you do when you enter a new place is check all the windows. Always aim for the head. But you have to apologise, be as honest as you can, even if it's really hard. Try not to burp or fart at dinner, but sometimes you can if you think it's funny. It's not nice to take other people's stuff. If people try to steal from you, it's okay to try and kill them. Sleeping in a bed is a way to... It's way better than sleeping on the ground. I was wrong to kill Marlon because he wasn't a threat. Have to atone for something, it's hard, but people will forgive you. Whenever you're scared, just remember to breathe. The monsters won't be here forever. Sometimes torturing people is okay, I guess. Doctors can help you with your trauma. But I think they're all dead. I thought maybe there were people inside the monsters, but that was just dumb. There's nothing in them at all. If someone asks you something real bad, they did a long time ago, say no thanks. I'll have to tell you. Even in people who love you your whole life, might not trust you with the big things. And that can make you freeze up. True, but there's a growing process, AJ. You're just too young to know that yet. And there we have it, my friends. The end of Telltale's rather excellent The Walking Dead. I was thinking about talking about gripes and pleasures, but honestly, the gripes were minor. The pleasure was a deep storyline that in the end really touched me more than I thought it would. The next time we do Tales of a Coffee, we're starting the Batman Telltale series for user requests. See you then. And until then, enjoy your coffee. Have a blessed day.